Right, there was actually this time when my grandma, she actually made this amazing steak. Actually, it's pretty simple. All she had to do is like pour some olive oil in the pan. Then, wait, is that the guy? That's him! Let's do this.